senior British diplomat stationed in Hungary has died after contracting coronavirus. Stephen Dick, the deputy head of mission at the British Embassy in Budapest, passed away on Tuesday, March 24, after testing positive for the COVID-19 disease. United Kingdom, UK's Foreign and Commonwealth Office said on Wednesday, March 25, that the diplomat was dedicated and that he represented his country with great skill and passion. Stephen, the deputy head of mission at the British Embassy in Budapest, passed away after testing positive for the COVID-19 disease. The 37-year-old joined the Foreign Office in 2008 and had also worked in British embassies in Riyadh and Kabul, according to his biography on the UK government's website. His role of deputy head of mission made him a key advisor to the UK's ambassador to Hungary, Ian Lindsay. Stephen had also worked in the UK government's Department for Digital, Culture, Media and Sports.